Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary,
that there was none, that anyone who fled thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly to thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother, the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy clemency hear and answer me.
Lord, open my lips, and my mouth will proclaim your praise.
Come into the Lord's presence, singing for joy. Come into the Lord's presence, singing for joy.
Come into the Lord's presence, singing. May our Lord console your hearts and strengthen them. O Lord, avenging God, appear.
Judge, shall the earth arise, give the proud what they deserve.
How long, O Lord, shall the wicked, how long shall the wicked triumph?
They bluster with arrogant speech, the evildoers boast to each other.
They crush your people, Lord. They afflict the ones you have chosen.
They kill the widow and the stranger, and murder the fatherless child.
And they say, the Lord does not see. The God of Jacob pays no heed.
Mark this, most senseless of people. Fools, when will you understand?
Can he who made the ear not hear? Can he who formed the eye not see?
Who hear his nations not punish? Who hear teaches men not acknowledge?
The Lord knows the thoughts of men. He knows they are no more than a breath.
Happy the man whom you teach, O Lord, whom you train by means of your law.
To him you give peace in evil days, while the pit is being dug for the wicked.
The Lord will not abandon his people, nor forsake those who are his son.
For judgment shall again be judged, and all true hearts shall uphold it.
Who will stand up for me against the wicked? Who will defend me from those who do evil?
If the Lord were not to help me, I would soon go down into the silence.
When I think I have lost my foothold, your mercy, Lord, holds me up.
When cares increase in my heart, your consolation calms my soul.
Can judges who do evil be your friends? They do injustice under cover of law.
They attack the life of the just and condemn innocent blood.
As for me, the Lord will be a stronghold. My God will be the rock where I take refuge.
He will repay them for their wickedness, destroy them for their evil deeds. The Lord our God will destroy them.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
May our Lord console your hearts and strengthen them. He is perfected for all time those who are sanctified. My song is of mercy and justice. I sing to you, O Lord.
I will walk in the way of perfection. O when, Lord, will you come?
I will walk with blameless heart within my house. I will not set before my eyes whatever is base.
I will hate the ways of the crooked. They shall not be my friends. The false-hearted must keep far away. The wicked I disown.
The man who slanders his neighbor in secret, I will bring to silence. The man of proud looks and haughty heart, I will never endure.
I look to the faithful in the land, that they may dwell with me. He who walks in the way of perfection shall be my friend.
No man who practices deceit shall live within my house. No man who utters lies shall stand before my eyes.
Morning by morning I will silence all the wicked in the land. Uprooting from the city of the Lord, all who do evil.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
He has perfected for all time those who are sanctified.
The Jerusalem above is free, and she is our mother. Rejoice with Jerusalem, and be glad because of her, all you who love her. Exult with her, all you who are mourning over her.
Oh, that you may suck fully of the milk of her comfort,
that you may nurse with delight at her abundant breast.
For thus says the Lord, lo, I will spread prosperity over her like a river, and the wealth of the nations like an overflowing torrent.
As nurslings you shall be carried in her arms, and fondled in her lap.
As a mother comforts her son, so would I comfort you. In Jerusalem you shall find your comfort.
When you see this, your heart shall rejoice, and your bodies flourish like the grass.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
The Jerusalem above is free, and she is our mother. The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ. The Lord is king, the peoples tremble. He is thrown on the cherubim, the earth quakes. The Lord is great in Zion.
He is supreme over all the peoples. Let them praise his name, so terrible and great. He is holy and full of power.
You are a king who loves what is right. You have established equity, justice, and right. You have established them in Jacob.
Exalt the Lord our God. Bow down before Zion, his footstool. He, the Lord, is holy.
Among his priests were Aaron and Moses. Among those who invoked his name was Samuel.
To them he spoke in a pillar of cloud.
They did his will, they kept the law, which he, the Lord, had given.
O Lord our God, you answered them. For them you were God who forgives, yet you punished all their offenses.
Exalt the Lord our God, bow down before his holy mountain, for the Lord our God is holy.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and who is to come, now and forever. Amen.
The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ.
From St. Paul's letter to the Romans. The sufferings of the present are nothing compared with the glory to be revealed in us. Indeed, the whole created world eagerly awaits the revelation of the sons of God. Creation was made subject to futility, not of its own accord, but by him who was subjected to it, yet not without hope, because the world itself will be freed from its slavery to corruption and share in the glorious freedom of the children of God.
Mode 8. My Jesus, there bone, quid vagina, mudave amita medena, nigine Jesus, quid me blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies.
Free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way,
to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us.
To shine those who dwell in darkness and in the shadow of death.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. Lord, let the knowledge of salvation enlighten our hearts, so that freed from fear and from the power of our enemies, we may serve you faithfully all the days of our life. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
May the divine assistance be always with us.
And the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
And the word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we to whom the incarnation of Christ, thy Son, was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ, our Lord.
Amen.